him many times. Very bad for people.
Everyone in town is talking about the wedding massacre.
Hey, what can I do for you? Don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
I found one of your statues.
Boy, ever think about going back? Important part of the collection.
To the States. I didn't work the first time. Why would it again?
The
past goes with you wherever you go. Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can...
What would you like to learn?
Is it something we simply come to terms with?
Your new nickname! Even more! I yearn for the days when my students were merely men! Have you no pride, man?
救他用我!
Your ancestors called, then I could disown you. You don't like fair. Like brutal.
Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
Tiger. Ah, the tiger. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
But the past, I mean. Your past.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know? What would you like to learn?
You have studied Wu Zhu, ancient master of defeat.
Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
The rooster! Thank you for
good.
The statue.
Good! What does that make me?
Oh, I have no doubt you will return to Hong Kong. Perhaps that was their destiny from the start.
Yeah?
At least, surely.
Maybe
that's why you came in the first place.
Maybe.
And maybe I decided to
break...
What
would you like to learn?
train a known triad for no reason whatsoever. I think we both
ancestors called. They like to disown you. Strong like bear. Deep like noodle. I see you have been now. Ancient master of disgrace.
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
You gotta sail.
A little tea help. Please return in time. Thank you.
Serve it up.
What did I say? You feel healthy? Strong? Strong like bull? Yeah? My duck has healing powers. Help you out. Make you feel good. You want some?
How'd you like to take me out? You won't regret it.
Sure, why not?
You don't mind if I call you Daddy, do you, Daddy? That was wonderful. I hope you plan to be a regular customer, Wei.
You okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here.
I've got words for sale. Who wants to buy my words? Where do I put the
The hero! Wait, this is
Oh, Gaia!
That's them! They've seen us! Something. In any case, they're pretty fucking hostile. You better stay out of the territory. They're gone, right? I think you lost them. Yeah, they're gone. Thanks, man. You can let me out anywhere suits you. Sakala, I'm good. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tiriki na.
little time to kill. Got any morons?
Even better. I got a moron sequel. Samson Gao 2. Guy went even further into debt. Now he's ducking me once again.
He's still on that overpass?
No. He's in Central. Come get me first, though. I want to talk to this moron in person.
Tragedy struck.
Hey, what's up? How's business?
Good. You know, people always want to borrow. If they ever learn to live within their means, I'd be screwed.
Yeah?
Well, you might as well worry that they'll stop drinking, cheating on their wives, gambling. It's just not in them. You can never go wrong betting on human stupidity, Wayne. Never go wrong.
Guess so.
Take a breath. Roland wants his money, and you have to pay, you understand me? But it doesn't have to go beyond that. Listen, I just want to reach an understanding.
Hey, get back here! Wait, no! Fuck!
Damn, never thought he'd do that. Fucker owes me 20,000. Go to his house, talk to the widow. Find out if he has life insurance or anything like that.
No. You know what, Roland? I'm out. When innocent guys start dying, that's it for me.
What innocent? He owed me 20,000. That's plenty of guilt right there.
I'm out. Do your own collecting.
excuse me, Mr. Shen!
Hey man, how's it going?
I just finished another race. I'd have won, but Big Nose Chan cheated. He called the cops on me just as I was getting to the finish line. I barely escaped. Will you teach him not to pull that shit on your turf?
Yeah, sure.
Don't you know that's how he makes a living?
Perfect choice. An excellent choice. Let me take those for you. Very good, sir. It's been my pleasure, Mr. Shan. Please do not hesitate to ask for me personally in the future.
Takes guts to wear that.
頂你，講啊，講對唔住啊。
Want some? Extra fresh.
I'll take some, thanks.
What did I say? You feel healthy? Strong? Strong like bull? Huh? You need food? I got good duck.
go away.
Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Jet Tower!
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He is a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs.
This seems a little more fair. So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha
ha ha ha!
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in.
want to double down? You sure?
Even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I'm so sorry. Mine is 32. But don't feel too much pain. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range.
fingers are slipping! Oh, God!
Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
goes to Wei Shen. Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
How are you feeling?
Nan Kuan, the school of the Southern Fist. An appropriate style given our location.
What was in that tea? God damn you, fool!
Look out, there, poor guy!
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya! How's your ground game, Shen? Never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me.
Kung Fu is training for this shit.
I've been Franklin instead of you. See how you like it.
Go ahead.
ya. Ain't gonna be no next time for you.
I'll beat up for you.
Too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though.
You try it, guys never learn.
Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you. Get it together.
Martial artists. Muay Thai fighters strike with elbows and knees. I cannot speak to what they sound like when they do.
contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of death. Let the battle begin! This.
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping!
Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right. Let's do this.
All right. Well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agreed.
Agreed.
Agreed. I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack me when you're trapped in my arena? Oh, shit!
Payback time!
Thank you. are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is that?
I am Trang, the master of the drunken style. You are no match for me.
You got a lot of dying to do.
You're in over your head, Jen.
Specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Not even close.
Has healing powers. Help you out.
I'm
Make
starving.
You feel good. You want some? See? You look better already.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
Shit!
One-eyed monkey 都是结束一日的最佳地方。